All right. Fishing here with my nephew. Oh my God. I moved it to a grill.
There's a bee right there.
Drop it in front of her face. Not committing.
Oh my God, you're so lucky. I will at least catch one fish. Maybe I need to switch.
I'm a little fly that my friend tied. Nice little peacock fly. Nice little largemouth bass. Let's try something else.
Oh man. Check out this spot, guys. So cool. Need help? You stuck?
Just got this little largemouth bass.
You gotta find the fish. Don't overcast like that under the tree.
What did I tell?
Jesus. Now you learn. Now you know why. Now you gotta figure it out. You gotta figure out how to take it out now. You said you wanted to learn. I'm gonna come help you right now.
You're not getting that up.
Watch.
Huh?
I said watch. Let's try and figure it out.
Yes,
stuck? It ain't coming out?
Go in the water.
We barely see what's in it. In the shade and the dark leaf litter. Come on, Damien.
Nice.
You smell it, Damien?
Huh?
You smell it?
What?
Alright, look.
Did you get it?
What did I just do? Did I just get it? I'm pretty sure I just got it. Bada bing, bada bop, baby.
Good job. That one sucks anyway.
Thank you. guys, look at this big guy I just got on the fly. Oh my god. Oh, how big that thing is. 8 weight, baby. Look at that thing. Alright, let's go ahead and bring it over. This thing is huge. I'll just bait fish in here. Look at this thing. Broke. Oh. Look at this, guys. Huge gar. This thing is huge. Oh my god. This thing is huge, guys. I'm gonna try and get it out of the water just a little bit so I can hold it down. Oh my god. These things are just prehistoric. Slimy as all can be. There we go. Here we go. Freaking Florida gar. Okay. Look at that. I believe this is a largemouth bass. Yep. Alright. I think it's about time to land ya. Look at that thing. Nice top water fly. Nice, maybe 1 pounder, something like that. Didn't choke it, but perfectly in the corner of the mouth. Nice little top water fly. Look at that thing. All right, let's get her in right here, and I'm going to show you guys underwater. Mayan cichlid on the 8 weight.